It's your boy Mount Jeeves.
For the lost girls living in this lost world. It's a woman's work, right? Baby girl's in love, even though he a scrub. She know you gotta start from the bottom to live it up. All the money in the world couldn't add up to his touch. When he kiss her and he touch her, then she get this little rush. For her, that's enough, but she make him so confused. She show her love, complaining about what he don't do. He don't know what to do, he's trying to make a move. Cause the thought of them not being together give him the blues. Plus they got a little boy, he only like two. He get exposed to them arguments at night too. Stuck up in his mama house, she like, when we gon' move? She just caught a septic case, he like, when we gon' sue? Tired of eating Chinese food from the neighborhood soup. Relationship wasn't working, the whole neighborhood knew. So this Lord Lane, that was doing his thing, getting the Lord chain, started slandering his name, telling his baby mama he could free her from the drama. She knew if her baby father find out, he'd leave him in trauma. But baby girl stressed out, trying to take the best route. Niggas pulling checks out, so she's pulling her breasts out. Now they all touching her, lusting over fucking her. She the only thing that love this nigga, so he stuck with her. But he treat her real bad, now everybody fucking her. Neighborhood whore, shit, that's how I got in touch with her. Then she told me stories how her step pop was touching her, and how every nigga that she had been a nut to her. Then she told me about how this one clown busting her. Once she popped her pregnant, then he said he had enough of her. Attitude, fuck the world, nobody did enough for her. Thinking to myself like, damn, shit is really rough for her. Fucking all the D-boys and the mama customer. Looking like to me, she just do what she accustomed to. All the girls in the neighborhood got a baby too, and they all do what they do to get baby food. Her best friend Tasha had a baby, but they shot her. Little girl Mariah hit in a crossfire. That life experience made Tasha wiser. Now she go to college outside of Philly to widen her. First she was struggling, now shorty bubbling. Bumped into some niggas and they got a drug smuggling. Went on with a new plan, she was tired of suffering. Now she got a new man, and every night they cuddling. Really can't blame shorty, it's too late to tame shorty. Got your high school diploma, why not use your brain shorty? All the lecture in the world, nothing wouldn't change shorty. So I took my hat, pimp the pimp, do your thing shorty. You know how the game go. Whatever you do, baby, stay away from lame-os.